continues in Adlersbrunn. A butcher who dealt in death and cadavers. Slew the Mad Doctor Junkenstein and saved the Lord of the Castle. Tonight. The heroes emerge from their shelters, hoping to reunite with other survivors in the safety of the tavern.
Come to the objective, now!
Watch the other survivors.
We won't last long out here. Let's get inside and figure this out.
Stay silent.
Come to the objective.
Will someone shut that racket up?
Castle has fallen. Approach at your own peril.
These messages. I hope everyone got out safe.
Does anyone know what's going on here?
I'd bet these Zomniks have something to do with the Lord of the Castle. And Dr. Junkenstein, no doubt.
What are we waiting for?
Let's get to the castle and chop that doctor to bits!
The heroes set off toward the castle and the howling spelled an ominous portent.
So, how do you earn a name like The Butcher?
Why, butchering? That's not quick for a sleuth, are ya?
Never hurts to ask.
Coming through!
Sit down, please.
It's locked! You need a key to get to the castle!
My sight tells me it's somewhere nearby.
From my banshee friend.
Hey! Who's yapping in my head?
Do yourselves a favor. Stay away from the castle. Or else.
Guess we found our culprit.
Now to put a stop to her. Castle should be up this way.
Does anyone else feel like we're being watched?
Yeah! And I don't take kindly to people looking at me!
Something is coming.
Above us!
From high upon the ramparts, the gargoyles shattered their prisons and rained on the heroes below.
I won't let my soul be damned!
Stick to souls, not bodies!
It's kungfu time!
Your fire's
now.
not the doctor. Who are you?
A grieving widow.
You're the Bride of Jenkinstone!
Aye, seriously? I blocked the path to the castle, so this is where your tale ends.
Reckon I know another way through. Let's get to the dungeon. There should be a lever around here that'll open the secret passage.
In the depths of the dungeon, the heroes fell under the hypnotizing gaze of the man.
She was dead, wasn't she?
Seems the bride stoked her back to life.
Well, she's dead again now. And the bride's next.
Once we bust through this door...
Step aside, gals. My dynamite will burn this door to the ground.
Ever seen one that wasn't?
Stay focused. That ghost could be back any minute.
From life to death in a breath.
The bride reanimate all these Zomniks?
Seems Jenkinstone wasn't the only inventive one.
Question. Is she married to the doctor? Or his monster?
Really not important right now.
Says you.
Look at all this. The bride idolized Junkenstein, even after his demise.
And now she's returned to where it all ended. To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? Revenge. We need to find the Lord. Fast.
What else you got?
The Lord of the Castle. Hurry!
This is different. The heroes found the Lord bound to an operating table, held at the whim of the mind of Junkenstein. The bride sought vengeance for her former creator. She would turn the Lord into a monster most foul, should the heroes fail to stop her.
By misfortune.
It won't be long now. It's gumshoe time.
I can feel the bride's aura. She's still close.
You can't let her flip any more switches.
Think you can predict the one she'll pick next?
I see her
choosing the one we least expect.
This is why people hate fortune tellers.
Was saved, and once more could Adlersbrunn rest soundly. For now.